Ourselves after last weekend's loss, and I think the boys came and just tried to enjoy the game, and we got the much needed win with a bonus point. So this is a good momentum going into next weekend, the biggest game of the world will be against Cobb. So if we can just carry what you have done today into next weekend, it'll be brilliant for us, and we'll come back.
I'm Uganda,
I think the Hisens came back strong, and they had that, they were so eager about the win, and that's why they've come back and hit that score. But next time, because next week we're playing Walukuba, and come Tuesday, the coaches and the technical team is going to sit down so that we rectify those mistakes that we've done today.